It's very important to have boilerplate language set when the contract is signed. When you have it set, then you have the ability to look at it when something bad happens to say, I have to do X or I have to do Y. It protects you in the future and tells you what your risks are when something bad happens.